Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their team to victory. It's the Titans going up against the Colts. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Phil Simms for this Week 3 matchup.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, a matchup in the AFC South as we join you from Nashville, Tennessee, the site for today's game. Down on the sidelines, there's a look at Chuck Pagano. His team off to a nice start, 2-0 so far this year. And on the other side, we have the Titans head coach. His guys are looking to make it 3 straight wins here today. The Colts ready to get this action started. The Titans are back deep, waiting to return the kick. Before we go, Phil, when you lose a divisional game, how do you deal with it?
Well, not well, and that's probably the best thing. Stay angry. Keep thinking about that loss. That'll drive you during the week, and hopefully when the next time comes around, you'll just play a little better.
Sims and all the crew at EA Sports. Jim Nance saying so long for now.